to a restaurant.
I almost said congratulations to that lady, but she just